People facing charges accused of robbing a bank in Groton this morning. It happened at the Navy Federal Credit Union on Sailfish Drive. Police say they chased the robbers down 95 into New London. Police say the robbers jumped out of the car, but they caught them. So far, no names have been released.